Finally my new PS5 has come. Kids at grandma so I can play all night. I need something sharp to open it. Okay, I need to connect PS5 to the electricity. We had troubles with sockets while moving here, so I need to find some extensions. Now it's time for HDMI connection. Finally, my PS5 gamepad arrived. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad.